A scrub is a guy that thinks he's blind, is also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass. So no, I don't want your number. No, I don't wanna give you mine. And no, I don't wanna meet you nowhere. No,
the fuck are you looking at?
I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging up the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging up the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me.
A scrub checking me, but his game is kinda weak. And I know that he cannot approach me, cause I'm looking like glass and he's looking like trash. Can't give
a that's real classy, you fucking whore.
No, suck my dick.
I don't want your number, no. I don't wanna give you mine, and no, I don't wanna meet you, no, and no, I don't want none of your time. I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging up the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging up the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me.
If you don't have a car and you're walking, oh yes, son, I'm talking to you.
If you live at home with your mama, oh yes, son, I'm talking to you.
This is toxic. We don't work.
I know.
It wasn't the violence that scared her. It was the fact that she knew no matter what he did, she'd still love him.